I never knew what it meant. To truly be afraid.
But it's okay.
You know? I mean, mortality, frailty, humanity. Just a big blip in the black sea of the universe, right? Whatever we do, it doesn't matter, does it? Does it?
I'm so sorry.
Look at me.
Peter? I know you're in there. I heard something. Look. You know I'm only here to help. Don't ignore me. Please.
Peter, what the... Come on. Don't make this difficult. Seriously. Every time? Look, I don't get it. What is that smell? Peter, seriously, what is that smell?
What do you want, Karen?
Why do you always seem so annoyed to see me? You know I'm here to help. You missed your appointment last week. And the week before that, Dr. Shea's worried and he wanted me to check. Have you left the apartment? Peter, have you left since?
Yes! Yeah.
It's just...
Cut you off. I'll take your payments away if you don't make steps towards recovery, Peter.
They want to see me go. Is that what they want? Here I go.
No, Peter.
You
no.
Ready, Karen?
Peter. 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 I'm trying to help. I'm not trying to do... Look.
No. No, you've helped enough. You've helped enough, Karen. You want me to go out? That's fine. Okay. It's only my funeral.
Peter. Peter! Shit. Peter!
Thank you.
Hey! Hey, wait!
Okay.
It is. It's okay.
I'm so sorry.
Peter. Peter!
It's okay.
Yeah. It'll be okay.
Come with me.
Bring an ambulance with you! Come on!
Oh my God.
Watch his ear, watch his ear!
Peter,
come on, stay with me, man! Peter!
Peter,
stay with me, stay with me! Come on! He's not breathing, lads! Bring the ambulance, will you?
Oh no, he's just run out of nowhere,
like. Are you answering you? He's not breathing! We should have been looking where you were going!
He fucking jumped into the road,
man! He just ran out, like.
Come on, man, come on, stay with me!
Peter!
Peter!
Where's the ambulance?